Welcome, Doctor. It's a pleasure to have you here. Please, come this way. Victor is expecting you. Hard to believe this is what destroyed 20 of our toughest robots.
Believe it, Katrina. He's quite dangerous.
Victor, why did you kidnap my assistant?
Doctor, don't be so melodramatic. I merely took him for a ride in my flyer. I needed your full attention, and I didn't think I'd be getting it out there in the woods.
What about our mission? We were supposed to help those poor people. To find out where the goblins were coming from and prevent them from ever attacking us again.
I was a volunteer. I put in my time. If you care so much, why don't you track down the rest of the goblins yourself and finish them off? Point of fact, I've been working on something much more interesting. Take a look. Yes, it's true. A single relic weighing more than a ton. Such a thing should not be possible, of course. Yet here it is before you.
Where did you find it?
It? I have dozens like this. We are on the verge of the next step of human evolution. The power of these giant relics will be the engine that drives it. But to take that next step, I need Knack.
Knack? What's he got to do with this?
Knack is the key. Which is to say, I need your pet. And I need him to be cooperative. No getting huge and nasty. No smashing everything in sight. What is he doing?
Let's go! Clear the way, Knack. We'll be right behind you.
Thank you. back! Wait up! Those are security beams. And look, there's a discharge weapon too. If we break those beams, we're toast.
Well, up won't get us out, but we can't stay here. Let's go.
Thank you.